Some local sports and entertainment facilities are finally moving into the 21st century with new payment machines at their concession stands. After years of accepting only cash, the city has begun integrating debit and credit options at the main local venues. Fort William Gardens added the machines just before the Lakehead Thunderwolves playoff game on Wednesday night. While cash is still accepted at the Gardens, these changes allow visitors to tap their debit or credit cards. Matthew Pearson is the manager of Central Sport for the City, Support for the City. He says while it was a 12-month process to get to this point of installation, he's just happy to have them in and ready to go.
Integrating debit and credit payments is just such a huge convenience. But really, the case we bought forward to why I think it got adopted is we now think we're missing out on revenue by not having that service.
It's a guest-first at environments, and we want to give them that ability to be able to pay in whatever means they need to pay with, if it's cash, if it's credit, if it's debit. I know Lynn's been a champion of this for a while. She's echoed, this would be great for the concessions moving forward. So we put the wheels in motion, and we started exploring some different options.
Pearson says Delaney and Kurt River Arena are the next sites to add debit and credit machines. This as the Thunder Bay Community Auditorium has also made the move to tap at its beverage areas. That happened on February 5th, just in time for the Brett Kissel concert.